in Lazy Boy Recliner, in Zippy Land Studios, the most controversial, groundbreaking, and mind-blowing talk show on Twitch TV. This is Zippy, with America's favorite talk show host, Zippy!
What's up, guys? What's up? How's everybody doing? How is everybody doing out there? This show everyone copies, right? I hear you. Well, it's a form of flat. Yeah, the shirt, right? Well, we're going to have the Mama Llama. We have to have our llama shirt. This is so cringy awesome, Squid. Yeah, I know. It's fun. We have fun. We're going to just take some time and do our thing. Welcome to Zippy Land. Welcome. This is Zip It. This is our weekly talk show, podcast, whatever you want to call it. Schedule's always the same. You scroll down to the panels. Tomorrow will be Fortnite. Thursday will be community night with marbles, so you can come and win some money. We do that every week. There is no chat bot on the show, so if you need to spam emojis, you can have to spam them yourself. There you go. Well, we might as well just get into it. I mean, this is the new format now. I just try to get into the guests, let the guests do their thing, and then we'll go from there. So let's bring our guest in. You all know who I'm talking about.
J-U-L-I-E, Julie.
Julie and the Coffee Cam. Hey, Jules, how you doing?
Hey, good. How are you?
Good. Oh, my. Squids loves it.
No face. You know that, Squid.
No face. Coffee can time. So, Julie, as usual, I try to dig and do a little research into things.
Oh, gosh.
You know? Mm-hmm. But we know, we actually already talked about this. It's weird talking to a coffee cup, too. You're fairly new to streaming, right?
Yeah.
You started on Twitch in February of last year, and I think your first stream was early July, I believe.
Correct.
So why'd you get into streaming? I mean, I know where I came from, but why did you get into streaming?
It kind of just happened. So I started on Twitch in February to follow Squatting Dog for Fortnite, of course. Mm-hmm. All because of Fortnite. And then I found Twitch Sings. And so Twitch Sings led into me singing at home without streaming, and it offered the ability to stream. So I tested it in July. Of course, nobody watched.
Tennessee,
that was the one time I had a face cam.
Oh, yeah? We'll have to go back. Time. If I would have known, I would have went back and got those VODs.
Now did that it once, never did it again.
Me too. Well, it was Twitch Sings? Yeah, no, I did it once. Yeah. Never again.
I still do Twitch Sings, but I never do the face cam again.
My goodness. Yeah. Now, that accent, you have an accent. Is that like Boston or New York or something I'm hearing?
No, I am 100% Southern. North Carolina Southern.
Oh, my. North Carolina Southern.
Yeah. Yeah. Boston. Swedish.
Right? You don't hear a little twinge of Pock the Ka?
No?
Now,
want a coffee?
Want a coffee, right? Yeah.
The coffee.
Get the coffee can down in North Carolina.
Yeah.
Oh, my. But we did have, we do have one thing, right? Butthead? Julie's Butthead.
Yes, I am Butthead.
And we actually, I have a clip of that. I wonder if this will come up.
Let me see if I can. Thanks to Shale.
Yeah.
Because I didn't know I was being called a butthead. I was currently streaming at that time.
Is Julian? Really?
And then somebody called me a butthead.
Yeah. I'm playing the clip. She's a butthead. Butthead. That's where that came from.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and I got ratted out real quick for that.
Really quick, Marvel? Before I even saw the clip. You're
gonna play something different.
Because I didn't. At first, I didn't believe you would call me a butthead, and you did.
I will. I'll go in there and say, "Hey."
That's where butthead comes from. So he's a butthead. I'm a butthead.
Wouldn't you like to be a butthead too?
Wouldn't you like to be a butthead too?
Right. So let's get into your streaming. Right now you're all about the Fortnite and a lot of the D2 as well.
A lot of the Division 2 right now. Yeah, it's I'm actually able to kill people. So so it makes it fun. I still love Fortnite. I really do. The new season's unique. I'll say that much. Mm-hmm. So I still enjoy it. I still play it, but yeah, the Division right now has got my attention. So I've really been pushing that to try to get where I need to be before their new update next week.
Oh, that's when the New York thing comes out, yes?
That's when the Warlords come out, yeah, yeah. Oh, so then everything changes. There's another 10 levels to increase to, so I'm trying to max out what I can right now.
Got you. And you do play marbles every once in a while.
It's not been in a while, but yeah, every uh-huh. once in a while I may end up actually throwing a marb stream out there or a Twitch sings out there again. But sadly with the marbs, I mean, I know I haven't been doing it, but the last couple streams I've done with marbs hasn't produced a lot of people.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it kind of fizzles out real quick.
I know. I've noticed the same thing. So you're not the only one. Not the only one. Any new games on the horizon? You see anything out there that's sparking your interest?
We've been tinkering with potentially more of the shooter type stuff, like Call of Duty, Modern Warfare, some stuff like that maybe. I do have some other free games that I've downloaded from Epic that I have not tried yet, but they're in the tank.
Right.
My daughter still likes Overcooked and wants to try to do that again sometime. That's pretty hilarious. So
Squid's so, just eating cookies.
Eating cookies with hot sauce, Squid?
No, hey, you don't put hot sauce on cooking. Jump King. No, I don't even have that anymore.
That kid puts hot sauce on everything.
Nice. Nice. Zach, how are you?
I've never
tried
Jump King.
No, I did it once. I did it.
Yeah, I saw the clips from it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a great game. Absolutely great game.
Uh-uh. I got it as a dipping sauce.
No, hot sauce is not, well, I know a few people that hot sauce is a dipping sauce.
That's why I call him a spicy squid. That's where all that temper comes from.
Let's see. And then, of course, now we all have real jobs. You actually have a real job. You work in the ER?
A few, yeah.
A few ERs?
Or no, a few real jobs.
Oh. And what did you call it? You called it...
Okay, wait. So I work in the emergency room.
You called it tech, pleb, and sec.
Yeah. I am a CNA or a tech, as they refer to in our ED. I'm also in-house trained as a phlebotomist for just the ED, so I can draw blood and run tests.
You do lobotomies?
Yeah.
Phlebotomy.
Oh. Oh, I thought you did lobotomies.
Lobotomy.
Oh, my. Well, llama, lobotomy, I don't know.
Oh my gosh. And then I have, I do the secretary a lot of the times just because, you know, I'm old. And
you like the secretary then, right?
I do like the secretary part. Yeah. So I basically watch all the like
you
monitors.
Get that chat. She said she does the secretary a lot. So I asked her if
oh
she liked
gosh.
The secretary.
She oh
just
my
went...
gosh. It went right over my head. Oh my God. I know, right? Wow. No bot. He said no bot.
No bot. Yeah, there's no bot when this show's on. I just have to try and work through chat. And I have to learn to talk more about chat because I know a lot of people watch this show on YouTube. All of the shows go on YouTube and Zippyland YouTube. Mm-hmm. So make sure you like and subscribe. But I've gotten some feedback that said we can't see chat in YouTube, so I really have to read that off for the YouTubers. Wait, I'm a YouTuber. Are there YouTubes? They're YouTubes.
YouTubes? Yeah, maybe.
Skeptic, hello. Yeah, we got nice keyboard. Oh, flashing.
Thank you. It's a Corsair. And then I got my, I forgot what it is, my CyberPower or whatever, weighted mouse.
That's what I need is a weighted mouse. I pick this thing up all the time.
Mm-hmm.
All the time.
It looks like I know what I'm doing, but I really have no clue.
You can't do the YouTube link with no bot. But it's Zippy Land. So, I mean, just go to YouTube and just
panels?
Yeah, it's in the panels. It's down in the panels. Yeah. But and then you have another business, right? Entrepreneurial, like, part.
We do, yeah.
Furniture.
Family furniture.
Family
furniture. And decor, yeah.
And decor.
And yeah, so it's not all just furniture. We can do, you know, some smalls, and that's pretty much what we ship, is the smaller items.
Okay. Now, you were saying, is that, like, seasonal for you?
It kind of is. So you have basically, you know, anytime somebody wants to refresh their house, it's usually like spring cleaning. So the shows and seasons tend to start spring and end by Christmas. So you've got everybody that wants to refresh their house and redo everything in the spring, plus tax money. So it usually kicks off like April-ish, runs through, you know, the year, slacks a little bit over the summer, and then usually ends by Christmas when everybody's done buying gifts.
Got you. And you have I mean, I went in your panels looking for dirt, and there was really nothing there. You have how do we know about the furniture business? Do you have a website, or is it just local?
So the big stuff is local only, because freight is ridiculously high. So you can basically go to ncandtweaked.com for the webpage, which right now I believe it only has the blog that I used to do and like some info. Or you can do ncandtweaked on Facebook, or just andtweaked on Instagram.
And tweaked.
Yeah.
Like antique, but andtweaked.
But it's tweaked, yeah. Nice. So I can do, hang on.
Yeah, pop it in there. Are you sure we'll pop a link?
Our business name is just Antweaked, but there's actually another company that was out in California already named Antweaked.
Okay.
So for some of the social media, I have to do it as NC Antweaked.
All right, so just think about a weak ant.
Yeah,
ants are supposed to be strong.
That's what everybody says. But we started the business with upcycling and repurposing. So we used to take antiques that we could find that, you know, needed repair or some love, and tweak them to either repurpose it or, you know, rejuvenate it. And then we went into the more custom furniture stuff, because the husband's pretty talented. He can do wood, like with a lathe or whatever. He can do concrete, metalwork.
Wow.
So, you know, we can do everything from like traditional farmhouse to, you know, sleek and modern. So it's a fun business. You know, you get to be creative a lot and come up with ideas.
Nice. Yeah, she probably wouldn't get her nails.
I gotta cut some of them. I broke one the other day playing a game. They get a little long and the keyboard don't like it.
No, Shell, there's no chat bot. You can't play games. There's no games here. We're not playing games.
No chats. And then we homeschool. We homeschool our daughter. So that's kind of like a third job, but not too bad.
Oh, wow. Okay. I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm. Taylor Llama is homeschooled.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
So you do that through, I mean, I hear the commercials all the time for, K through 12 online would give you a laptop. I'm like, how the heck do they do that?
So the K through 12 here in our state is a state funded program through the public schools, where you basically keep up with their curriculum. So they give you all the stuff. You have to take their testing. But if the government here ever decides that they don't want to fund it anymore, it's over. It's at the mercy of the government money. So basically, we basically do our own curriculum. The state allows us to pick our own curriculum. She has to still go to school like 180 days,
right?
Like normal. And she has to take an annual exam at the end of each year. That's pretty much it. So other than that, you can pick what she learns.
These guys are being their own bot over here. They're doing bot work. What a great job too, by the way. Great job. But I play Fortnite.
Yep, you play Fortnite.
I don't know why.
I remember the day that you didn't want to play Fortnite. You took a little convincing.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
It's all Julie's fault, the reason we play Fortnite now.
It's all my fault that everybody plays Fortnite now.
And I play it, but These guys in chat are addicted to it. Addicted.
But they didn't call out of work.
That was early in my Fortnite career.
Early in your Fortnite career. Okay.
Right,
okay.
Right. Now we're just relaxing, laying back, you know.
Now we're just, yeah. Just murking people all the time.
Murking. You know what a murking is?
I don't know. That's what the kids say. I'm just following.
Do you know what a murk? You don't know what a murk is? Google murk.
It should be
Joel.
Murdering. Is it not murdering?
Well, murdering is one thing, but go ahead and Google murking.
Squid? What does it mean?
Yeah, you don't want to Google that. Do not Google murking. Okay? Don't do it.
Don't do it. It's not fun.
No, it's no, it. It has nothing to do with murder at all. Has nothing
or Fortnite.
No. Has nothing. I don't know where these kids come up with this stuff.
I don't know. Blame Squid. I blame Squid.
All right, we can blame Squid.
We can blame Squid.
Shall I Googled and I have a red screen now.
Oh no.
Yeah, watch out.
But yeah, so it's pretty funny how the tables have turned. How when I first come in, you know, a couple people in your chat roasted me for playing Fortnite,
mm-hmm.
and now they play more than I do.
Right, right. Yeah, they play more than a lot of people do.
I don't know what his name is, but I think he's in the UK.
And he was thinking about discount furniture, but you don't ship, so he's stands out.
No, I'll ship. It's just whether you want to pay for it or not. Yeah, I'll ship it. So you can buy a $250 bench and pay $700 to get it. I'm more than fine with that.
Right, but you'll sit on it. You will sit on it.
Yeah.
My goodness. So we have any questions? We need questions from chat.
Oh,
this
yeah.
is your time to
this
ask.
Is, this is your time.
Ask the questions. Farm, no. Farm doesn't need a bench. He sits in a road.
Yeah. But yeah, so that's pretty much what takes up my time is the ER, the homeschool, and then you know the business. Yeah, it's cheaper to go to IKEA, but it won't last. IKEA will break apart. IKEA is my enemy.
Why is Zippy a jackass? Now, I don't believe that. I don't believe that.
I'd like
jackass.
To know where that command come from. That's a good one, Shell. Zippy, explain how that command come about.
Don't remember. I know. Well, that's Shell's thing. It's her deal. Oh,
her
drink,
deal.
Drink. Every time sip. Shell says deal, sip. You have to drink. And boy, you wonder why I slur on stream because Shell's one of my mods, one of my top mods, right?
Right.
Deals. Does Julie really work at a hospital? Is that really a coffee cup? And why is your keyboard so goddamn loud? Heavy-handed
yes, I
keyboard.
Really work at a hospital. I have for almost 10 years. Yeah, that's a really good coffee cup. It's a handmade pottery coffee cup that's green, by the way. And that keyboard is loud because of them fingernails.
I think it's panic. I think when she's playing Fortnite in Division 2, she panics and just hits all the keys a little loud.
I do sometimes, yeah. I do sometimes. And then I think was it Farm that asked why I don't have a face?
Yeah, Farm, she's faceless.
I'm faceless.
Jewel's big thing is the coffee cam, so she always has that cup of coffee.
Yeah, when I used to do a lot of marbs, we'd have the coffee cam going. It was basically an idea from Zippy. So we would put the coffee cam out there, and it kind of stuck. Everybody liked it. They would tell me when my cup is empty or make fun of how light or dark my coffee is.
Now, how do you take your coffee? It looks black.
Well, that's because there's no lamp over here. I've got it turned off. So I'm a 2 creamer, 2 sugar. You know, so it depends on how strong the coffee is. So I start a pot of coffee in the morning typically. And I let it sit there all day long. So by the evening, it's really strong.
Oh, it's mud.
It's the best.
Oh, so my God. So by nighttime, when Jules is streaming, she's chewing the coffee. Oh, my.
Yeah. See, I got used to that working in an office years ago. The ladies would just make a pot that morning, and all day long it would sit there and just keep percolating and get stronger and stronger.
So what's your favorite non-coffee beverage?
Non-coffee beverage. Well, okay. It is where I live. It is sweet tea.
Ah, yeah. Well, that's
you gotta have
North
sweet
Carolina,
tea.
Yep.
Yeah, your tea isn't right unless there's tons of sugar in it.
Oof.
And cold.
Goodness, no. Cold, yes. The sugar kills me.
Yeah,
sugar kills me.
Cinnamon in my grounds. I have not tried the cinnamon in my grounds. Because typically I will do a flavored coffee. So like right now I have like a coconut coffee.
Oh no.
Yeah.
That sounds disgusting.
Not like, that's what everybody says. But I'll do like, you know, vanilla, hazelnut, stuff like that. I like the Irish coffee flavor. You know, I can do regular coffee, but I'll do some cinnamon. But yeah, next time I will try some cinnamon.
Now, the coffee cam. The coffee cam is interesting.
Yeah.
Because you do play Fortnite, and the coffee cam actually has different skins. Right?
It does occasionally. I've only gotten a few skins for it here lately.
Yeah, you don't need V-Bucks to get these skins.
No. You just have to be special people.
Yeah, right? Special. That's the word. That's the word. So, why don't you just show us a couple of the skins you have? You know, just take
Sure.
Let's see them.
We'll see if they can guess the skins.
Yeah, let's see if we can. Yeah, can you guess the skin?
Can you guess
the coffee cam skin?
So, coffee's gone. Let's start with the first one.
Okay. Oh, what is that? That's a weird skin. Yeah. Can you lean that back?
I can. It's like a
it's
nice
a Dr. Pepper skin. Bubbly. Wow. I wonder where that came from.
Well, it reminds me of the person. Nice and bubbly and sweet.
Nice, bubbly, sweet. 28 flavors. Yeah. A little bipolar, 20? Maybe, right?
A little bipolar. Bipolar. Not at all. Not at all. But that skin reminds me of Shell.
Mm.
So that one's close by from time to time.
I see. I like that one.
Yeah, 23.
23 flavors. Where are you getting yours from? I have 28.
Yeah, 28. So that's one skin. That's one I use from time to time.
Okay.
All right. So then, you know, depending on your mood,
mm-hmm.
And you know, you may want to try something a little different.
Oh.
A little more nourishing, you know, young, full of vitamins, funky.
Right? Lean that one back a little bit. There you go.
You might need that one just a little while. You know.
It looks like a Swedish skin.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of Swedish.
I see. You know. I see. So we have Spoochie's Raiden with a party of four.
Spoochie. But yeah, so you've got that one. I use that from time to time. But yeah, it kind of makes me think of Swedish just a little bit. And then there's one
more
skin.
Oh, we have another skin? You only have one more?
There's one more. I got one more that I use from time to time. And it's you know, it comes from a long ways away.
A tea bag. Yeah, tea bag.
Yeah.
We'll say tea bag. But
Yeah. I'll let you call it that.
it's from
Old Faithful, but still good, still strong.
Yeah.
Reminds me a little bit about Dan.
A little bit.
Just a little bit. No sugar in it. I didn't put any sugar in it because, you know, you got to keep it true.
Oh, yeah. No. And Dan's not sweet anyway. But so we have the Dan teabag.
And Dan's not sweet.
That's for millennials along with Play-Doh in a safe place.
So, you know, you gotta have specific skins that are, you know, what you want to show off and use from time to time.
Sure,
just
sure,
like Fortnite.
Sure. I don't have a skin, but skin for Shell, Dan, and Swedish. What the hell? Squids.
Yeah. Squids.
We'll come up with one.
You're
we'll
not
one.
A mod in the chat. We did this especially for the special people in chat.
Yeah. Because you guys are awesome. Absolutely.
They are so awesome.
Yeah. I don't know what I would do without them, actually.
Oh, I know.
Someday.
We would have never met, and you would have never tried Fortnite.
That's true. That's true.
This is one of your raids that went right.
Blame Dan.
Blame Dan. So,
That's great.
Yes, Spoochy. This is Coffee Cam with Julie. We don't have those kind anymore. Yeah, I've heard and been previewed to some of those raids.
Yeah, yeah. Well,
yeah.
We haven't raided a male in a while, Dan.
Yeah, yeah. Dan. I can give you a list of a few.
Yeah, well, we've had some good ones. We have had some good ones. We got the one guy with the bed in the background that was unmade. Oh, we roasted him for that.
That was way before me, but I've heard about the unforgotten bed thing.
Yeah, Dolph, please ask a question. Deadpool's in the house. I always forget these are shut off. Hey, royalty, that's for hopping the biddies for Julie.
Not for Zippy, but for Julie. Oh, hey, royalty, thank you so much. Yeah, ask away. This is your opportunity.
Yeah, you know.
Whatever you don't know about Julie or Zippy, we'll throw you in there too. You can ask Zippy a question too.
Oh yeah, yeah, we always have it.
Yeah.
I think everybody knows about me though, because I sort of lay it out there on stream.
Yeah. Well, and some of the kids that are here currently have been around me and Taylor Llama. And for those that don't know, Taylor Llama is my daughter. That's how I got the name Mama Llama.
Right, and she called herself something different in Spoochie's stream the other day.
She called herself something
different? Yeah, because Spoochie was, of course, calling me the wrong name because I call him the wrong name. And Taylor said that I'm... What was it, Taylor? Was it Juvenile Mama?
Juvenile Llama? Mama.
Llama? I don't remember.
Oh my gosh.
But I've been checking Spoochie out. I've been going over there. I went out there today and watched him do some shooting poo-poo.
Do some shooting, yeah.
So my question is...
Spoochie plays a lot of games.
Five, Duff? You want five? What are the five most beautiful things in the world? Well, that's easy for me. Wait, one, two, three.
What?
I can come up with three.
I can come up with five. Let's see.
Five?
Let's do your favorites. What is it? Your bot's not working. But I was going to say it's hair.
Right.
Your kids.
Yep, that's, well, I can.
Your grandkids.
My grandkids, three.
Your dog.
A dog's Poppy Poppy.
Puppy Puppy. I don't know how you feel about the cat, but I would assume.
Nah, cats are fine.
Twitch would be number five.
Twitch would be number five. Yeah, well, we're trying. Because
that's like your second family.
And Spooch, right?
We love Spoochie. Oh, gosh. Right? if you want to.
Oh, my. Goodness
gracious. Zipperland. She calls you Zipperland.
That's okay. You guys do.
Swedish Five Victory Royales.
That's your Swedish Five Victory Royales. That's your five best.
Oh my gosh. Wow, and not his mod.
Oh, Jules, you got me in trouble. My mods. That was it. That was my.
Well, that's why I said your Twitch family. I included everybody. Me, the mods, everybody. Everybody. That's one big dysfunctional family.
Yeah, right. Right.
But yeah, so like I said, the Fortnite thing I still have to say is still shocked me from time to time. I get tickled with the Fortnite chat.
Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's fun. I do like the game. I can't play it all the time because I try to mix up things and try to do the stream stuff, but I do like the Fortnite. And I'm not good at it. I'm not good at it.
No. I'm horrible at it myself. I'm so bad at the game. It's such a awful game to be so bad at, but love to play.
Mm-hmm. When is the next murder night?
I thought about that too.
Yeah, we can do that. We can do that.
You haven't murdered in a while.
When have we ever been for thoughts? Deadpool, you want to come back on again? You got to let me know what day you want to come back on. Love to have you back on. That's one of the most watched YouTube.
Oh gosh!
Reruns.
Hilarious. That was one of Deadpool. My first zippets. Was yours with Deadpool?
I know. part two, right?
Who doesn't love Deadpool? And now that he's in Fortnite, you can talk to Deadpool about anything and Fortnite.
Astrog, I come for fun and I am new. What the heck is Murder Nights? Well,
Zip It does Jackbox.
Yeah, we do Jackbox. We do murder mystery party. Mm-hmm. And we have fun with that.
It's a Jackbox game. We murder. Yeah, but it's been a hot minute since you've done the murder.
My voice is, Deadpool, your voice is shot. I've seen this on Twitter. Your voice is shot. What are you doing? You got to clean the mask. Mm-hmm. Clean the mask. I think got some stuff in there.
Not yet, Astro. Not yet.
You have a problem,
Spooge?
I can't
do the bot.
Yeah, the bot's not on.
I was going to say, I think I've been following you for 5 months now.
Oh, probably at least.
Yeah, almost
coronavirus.
Half a year.
Yeah, we're gonna get.
Oh my gosh, the coronavirus.
We're gonna get in that later. I have it in my show sheets. I have some show sheets here.
I'm telling you, the coronavirus. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
You wouldn't believe the amount of people that come to the ER thinking that's what they have.
Oh, they all have it. They all have
it.
Oh
my gosh.
Everybody's
a
carrier.
Everybody has it. Yes, good. Your job is to murder me in Fortnite all the time.
So, anybody else have any questions? And then we'll let Julie go, and then I'll get into some of the things that I've seen during the last week, and we'll get this thing wrapped up.
Things that get your goat.
Yeah, well, actually, and most of them happened today. My show sheet was a little bit thin until today.
Until today.
I don't know why. Everything just jumps up and does it.
Oh, my gosh. I could have filled your sheet today, too. Today was not fun at the hospital.
Spoochie's got a question. What's your
question, Spooch? Oh, no.
Yeah.
It's almost as scary as I have a surprise.
Yeah. Why is Julie actually using the coffee cam for coffee for once? Always
a
coffee.
It's always for coffee. Okay. One time it was turned off and they asked me to turn it on and it was juice. So it was a juice cam one time. It's almost all gone.
They say it's fake. Fake.
Mm-hmm. So fake, Spoosy. But yeah, coffee's all gone. Multiple strings with it. No, well, okay. So my coffee is under the cam, but my lamp is far to the right because, you know, you got to have the mouse space for when you're playing. So you don't really see in the cup.
You didn't like
the juice
cam.
So unless it's full, you don't really notice it.
Got you. Well, Jules, it's been fun, and I'm glad we did raid you and find you and find your stream.
Same here, Butthead. Same here.
Oh, my.
It's definitely been a pleasure.
Yeah, well, I thank you for coming out. I appreciate it. If anybody wants to be a guest, you can just DM me in Discord or whisper me. Which and we'll figure it out, and then we'll just go through a few things that happened to me today and what's going on in the world. Jules, thank you, and we'll get this out on YouTube in the next day or two, so that'll be out there for you guys to watch again and again. All right,
bye.
All right, there she is, the famous Mama Llama. What's your crazy CR story? Duff! You lost it. Now I'm craving a cup of Jose. No. Coffee. All right, let's see. What are we doing? Birthdays. We have no birthdays this week. We do have a birthday channel in Discord, so you can put your birthday in there, and then we'll shout you out and wish you a happy birthday. But this week, There's no birthdays. Nobody had a birthday this week in Discord. I don't know. We don't have to go there. The new thing that I did see. Did you guys see if you are an affiliate or Twitch streamer? Bit emotes are coming. Zippy referred to my previous message and the one before. I'm talking here, Spooch. So in December last year, partners got bit emotes. So get your emotes ready because Twitch is going to give them to affiliates. And you can get new emotes that people will be able to get for 1,000, 5,000, and 10,000 bits. So you'll actually be able to get three more emotes being an affiliate. And those people that do hit those levels, they'll get their bit badge, but they'll also get that emote. And you can use that across anywhere. You can use that across anywhere. So you'll, the certain people that drop bits on affiliates will get it. How many chat channels in your Discord? Oh, there's a lot. There's Dan would have to say how many are out there because there's a bunch of chat channels. We have a lot of we have the basic channel, and then we have the live stream channel, and then all kinds of other stuff going on. But birthdays is one that we like. More emoted. Yeah. So I'm gonna get ready. I need to get out there and figure out what emotes we want to get. Waiting on that email from Twitch. They said it was going to be early 2020. So we're just waiting to see. But then you'll get three more emotes that people can get. And once they hit that level, once you hit that 1,000, 5,000, or 10,000, you get that emote. That user gets the emote. That viewer gets the emote. They'll have it forever. So it'll be pretty cool. We want to go, we were talking about this earlier, but Swedish's favorite topic for Swedish, the coronavirus. Oh my. Now, do you know what the difference is between an epidemic and a pandemic? Because these words are flying out all over the place. Swedish drops the smiley face with the Right. That's right. An epidemic is something local. So the coronavirus is an epidemic in China, where like the flu right now is an epidemic here in the United States. But a pandemic has to go across the world. So we're okay. It's not going to be a pandemic. It's going to go away when the weather gets warm. And then they say it may come back each winter. So I think we're stuck with it. But just wash your hands. It'll be okay. It's not a big deal. It's going to become one. Now, you've been watching too many commercials. Too many weird television shows. Right? No, it's all over the place. It's clickbait. It really is. I mean, it's news clickbait. I mean, it is out there. It is an issue. But they need to talk about it. All right. So I go to work, and every day one of my big things is, what am I going to have for lunch? Right? What am I going to have for lunch? What am I going to have for lunch for today? And I think about it before lunch. makes me laugh so hard. You have a picture of an ashtray. Well, I smoke, so yeah. Smoke. Boots just tried. He's trying too hard. So I saw these commercials on TV. Have you seen these commercials for Hardee's? Hardee's got this burger with what they call a wheel of cheese on top. I've been watching these commercials and going, I want that. Now, the story of my world is today I said, you know what? And I told Hey Royalty this too. I said, today I'm going to Hardee's getting that burger with the wheel of cheese on it. Right? Wouldn't you know it? I get out to lunch, I go to Hardee's, and something's wrong. I look at the building, and the Hardee's symbol isn't there. and I roll up to the door just to see what's going on, and there's a sign that says closed renovations. I can't stand that. When I want to have something for lunch and I'm ready for it, I go in. No, of course they're closed. Yeah, with the star, it's more annoying. Jeez, it's a cheese wheel. Fruit Loop donuts when they had them. No, I didn't try the Fruit Loop donuts, Casey Rich. But I wanted that burger, and of course, they were closed. So I had to go to Subway, because now you're in the parking lot where you're like, now what do I do for lunch? You have to like think on your feet. Subway was right there, and Subway is so overrated. Ugh. I don't know. You know, you get to see the pictures on the TV. It looks great, but it is not what you get. Spoochie, you had Subway the other day? They were amazing. It's only like $1.50. Subway is worse than McDonald's. Yeah. Hey, Dan, over in the UK, do they call Subway Tubeway? Because I know you don't have Subways. You have tubes. Do they call it Tubeway? I wonder if that's a thing over in the UK. Go to Tubeway. Get your thing. I've quit going to Hardee's because the local ones stop serving Hawaiian Punch and replaced it with High C. Now, wait, what's the difference between Hawaiian Punch and High C? I thought they were the same thing. It's a terrible joke. Yeah, I know, Spooch. I'm reaching. Just things. They just come off the top of my head. I can't help it. A Firehouse Sub. I've heard of those. Haven't seen one. I don't think I have one here. Get that burger off the screen. We have Subways, but not the same as over there. IC is healthy. Really? You have vitamins in there? So Hawaiian Punch is sugary. All depends on how much sugar you put in. KFC has a burger. No, KFC doesn't have a burger. Why would KFC have a burger? Donuts and chicken. That's not a burger, Taylor. Donuts and chicken. Goodness. I got you. The other thing that got me today. Yeah, Burger King has a taco. Who can go figure that? Why would Burger King have a taco? This doesn't make sense. Now, I live in New Jersey, and window tinting on your car is only legal on the back ones, on the back sides. So you can only have the rear windows tinted, or the the rear windows and the rear thing. You know how many cars I see with like dark tint all the way around, and I look and I see a New Jersey license plate? No. I would get pulled over every day. I don't know how these people get away with it. Do not know how they get away with it, but it actually drives me a little bit nuts. Don't eat the taco from Burger King. No, you gotta go to Taco Bell. That's the place to get your tacos. But the window tinting drives me nuts because I see people all the time with the window tinting. And I would get pulled over every single time. No, Taco Bell's not. It's not real Mexican food, but it's good. It's all the same. I mean, you just get stuff. Get stuff piled on other stuff. You eat it. Oh my goodness, you guys are a mess. Let's see. We're going to do our top 10 today. You'd be surprised what's on this top 10. And it's not my top 10. It's an internet top 10. So you can't blame me for it. Okay. But the top 10 we're going to do is pizza toppings. Favorite pizza toppings. You wouldn't believe what all these things are. Yeah. Pineapple, ham. Let's see. Ham is number 8. Pineapple's disgusting, but it came in at number 3. No, you don't put chocolate on a pizza. Let me give you this. Number 10 on this list, on this internet list, on this interweb, is olives. Number 10 is olives. Who gets olives on their pizza? I do not get olives on the pizza. Yep. Number 9 is onions. I mean, I've had onions, but as long as they're cooked right. I mean, I need my onions cooked. I don't like raw onions. I like cooked onions. Number 8 is ham, like we said. You put pineapple and olives on your pizza. Yeah, we will fight later. Astro, we'll fight later because that's not right. Number 7 on this list. Now, I don't believe I've ever put this on pizza, but chicken is number 7 on this list. Chicken on pizza? No, you don't put chicken on pizza. Chicken is delish. Well, just don't eat the bones. Don't eat the pizza bones. That's what you got to do, is just don't eat the pizza bones. Okay? The thing around the outside of the pizza, that's the bones. You don't need to eat that. Number 5 is sausage. I love me some sausage. Boneless pizza. That, Spoochie, if we could get boneless pizza, that would be awesome. That would be awesome. That's what I'm going to do. I want to go call the pizza place up and say, all right, I want a pizza with all this cool stuff on it, but no crust. No crust. Boneless jello. Yeah, well, I don't know where you're getting your jello from. Number 4 on the list of toppings for pizza is bacon. Now, I like bacon. I do have bacon on my pizza before. Not too bad. But really, number 3, pineapple. Blah. Blah. No. Yeah, pizza has bones. That's the crust. Because nobody eats it. Nobody eats it. It's like a wing. You eat the wing, you throw the bones away. You eat pizza, crust for the dogs. Now, I don't like number 2 on this list because it's cheese. I mean, doesn't every pizza have cheese? I mean, cheese, unless you're doing extra cheese, I guess cheese would be a topping. I guess it would be a topping if extra. Cheese should be number 1, but it's not. It's not. Have I ever had Little Caesars or 7-Eleven pizza? No, I would never have 7-Eleven pizza. And Little Caesars is a lot of bread. A lot of bread. Number 1 on the top 10 list for pizza toppings. Pepperoni. Everybody loves pepperoni. Pepperoni, those little round, circle-y goodness meats. Yeah. So pepperoni on this top 10 list is first. Now I want pizza. I could eat pizza. No bones. Boneless pizza. Yeah, we should have a pizza party. We should have a pizza party. We'll have a pizza stream. We'll just show pictures of pizza all over the place. I think I can even get a picture of pizza up here. Let's see. Can I get a picture of pizza? Pizza. There we go. Pepperoni. Whoop, that's not a good one. Pizza. There you go. Make everybody hungry. Make everybody hungry. Go get your pizza. Yeah, but see where they pick it up by the bones? And then you fold it, right? Everybody folds it. You gotta fold it. You gotta do. Now I'm hungry. Well, that was the plan. That was the plan. You can stack, yeah. You just stack it. You might as well have a pizzone. Pizza Hut pizzone. They're horrible, though. How would you hold it without a bone, right? Yeah, no, then it would be just like... Well, that's why if you get the square, pizza, it doesn't have bones. You take the centerpieces. Centerpieces don't have bones, only the outside. The bone is a handle. It usually is. But that's all I got for you guys. We know the schedule. It's down in the panels there. We do have Twitter. We do have YouTube. This will go out on YouTube later. Probably not later tonight, but tomorrow. Tomorrow night's Wednesday. We'll be Fortnite-ing. We'll be pew-pewing, doing our thing. And then Thursday is Community Day, so we'll be running marbles for $5 Amazon gift cards. So if you want to come win some money, come out Thursday 7. I think it's 7 o'clock Eastern. We have that. Don't forget to check out the Pro Shop, Zippyland Pro Shop, down in the panels. Get some Zippyland gear. Rock it the way it's supposed to be done. Is that all we got? Yeah, we got Twickle. Has anybody else checked out Twickle? We still have the Twickle link down there. So you can check that out. You get points and stuff. And as I see people getting in there and getting points, then we'll maybe do a giveaway or something through Twickle. It's a neat little website. And trying to check it out, and we'll work through it. But get to work on your emotes if you're an affiliate. Make sure you're going to need three more. You're going to need three more soon. Keep your eye on your email address, and let's hope Twitch does the right thing, because as affiliates, we need to get some more emotes. We really do. We do. And, of course, we have our Discord. We'll have the link up now, but it's down in the panels as well. Come join me in Discord. Get your birthday in the birthday thing so we can shout you out. And don't forget to thank Julie. Julie, thank you very much. If anybody wants to be on Zip It, there's room. There's certainly always room. We just have to Discord chat, and preferably with a cam so we can video Discord chat. And we'll promote your channel and talk about what you guys want to do. So just get through to me in Twitch or DM me in Discord, and we'll work out the details. Didn't the Twickle Discord account join and then leave Discord? Huh? No. I think Twickle's in there. Jules, thank you. But yeah, we need more guests. Otherwise, you get me for 30 minutes just blah, 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 blah. So you don't want me blah, blah next week for 30 minutes. We'll find somebody else. All right. So I appreciate it, guys. I hope you had a good time. I hope maybe you learned something or didn't learn anything. That's okay. It doesn't matter. It's, you know, it is what it is. We just like to have fun and hang out with you guys. And I love doing the show, so let's keep it going. We've got like another 5 weeks before we finish up season 2 of Zip It. And then we'll try to find a new set and reset and go again. All right, guys. Good enough. Be good. We'll see you out in the interweb.
This has been a Zippyland Studios production on Twitch TV. No goats were harmed in the making of this program. All and any likenesses to persons real or imagined are strictly coincidental. Special thanks to Hair Royalty, Shell, and Dan for putting up with the production of this show. Any and all complaints should be clearly written on an 8x10 piece of paper and placed in the nearest garbage. Thank you, and good night.